good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. It's been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Has a goal! There it is!
And what a great way to start the game, to spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on. This could be rather exciting.
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
It's one! Oh, that is rather weird.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Stones. Jessen. Get down by a lack of accuracy. And here's Volland. Gabriel. Ibrahimovic. It's Ibrahimovic! And the ball's come loose. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Gerson. And it's Fernandinho. Forward it goes. Correa. And here's Volland. He's there to receive it. Ibrahimovic. Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
The keeper's ball.
Fernandinho. And it's Ibrahimovic. Correa. Let's ball him. Correa!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper. Oh, that's a spot.
Is it in? Yes, it's an own goal.
Oh, it's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Well, who saw that coming? It has certainly made things interesting.
Well, games like this, Peter, can often hinge on the smallest of details, so you have to wonder what effect it's going to have on everybody on this pitch now.
Correa. Well, the ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Gerson. Gabriel. Demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Just brushed off the ball there. Correa. And here's Volland. Ibrahimovic. The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Stokes. It's Volland. Ibrahimovic. Zielinski. Fernandinho. Zielinski. Sancho drives it forward. whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now and he's in trouble.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
The issue, but they need to be patient and a little more composed.
Fernandinho. Liverpool are still behind as we reach out for half time. Correa.
And here's Ibrahimovic. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Correa. And here's Folland.
Zielinski. That's it. And now what?
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Fernandinho. Ibrahimovic.
And here's Folland. It's come from Correa!
He's got away with one there. Was strong at first.
Zielinski.
And it's Fernandinho. And here's Folland.
Cabella.
Was symptomatic of their first half performance. They're not at it.
Instincts going for the second half.
16. Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, being antsy. Levelling the score is easier said than done, but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
Correa. Correa not easily shrugged off the ball. Made into space out wide. Going through. Shooting chance!
Correa.
Zielinski. Ibrahimovic.
And here's Folland.
A chance! Goes for goal!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Zielinski really drove at the heart of that defence. Incisive, quick, but not clinical.
Substitutions.
Milan
are making a change now. Fernandinho.
Correa.
Correa is steaming forward. He's played it through.
Has a pop!
Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Gets into some space. He's got away.
Sergio Ramos just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up front.
And it's Correa.
Done very well to intervene.
Pablo Sarabia.
So he sit forward.
It's a long ball, and it's not hit its target.
Oh, real danger here. Shoots!
And for a moment, time stood still.
Sergio Ramos is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop making a run.
Milan are leaving men forward, threatening to break.
Well, if they're not putting the work in by getting back, they have to deliver with this tactic.
It's the through ball. And once more they can't get through.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
This could spell danger. It's a brilliant interception.
Sancho.
Could be a chance, goes for goal! It's off target and by quite a way.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Offside, yes it is.
Fernandinho. Correa
plays it out to the flank.
Davis. Almost 75 minutes on the clock now.
And it's Correa.
Sancho.
Fernandinho, and it's played forward.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Gabriel
gets it back.
He's got through. Room for a shot. Crowd calling for him to shoot. There are a few waiting for it.
Fernandinho loses his balance and loses the ball. Sancho displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
And it's Correa.
He's on the back foot. Turn to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. The referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a try from distance. And that will sail harmlessly past. Fernandinho. Oh, some tackle that. Looking to break out here. He's found his man. He's off on a maraud. Shapes to shoot! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, it's this goalkeeper, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Played it short. He's left his man. A chance to play it in. And it's Davis. Can't get the better of his opposite number. And that's it. Oh, this hurts. The pain of defeat, very evident. And there are hard lessons to be learned from it all when they regroup. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
I enjoyed that, Peter. Both teams went about their work in a really committed manner. And for me, it just always held an interest.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd just like to remind you.